The funniest WWE entrance fail of all time. Now, over the years, there have definitely been lots of memorable and equally hilarious entrance fails in WWE, but there is without question one entrance fail that sticks out in the minds of wrestling fans as being arguably the funniest entrance fail of all time. And this award goes to none other than Titus O'Neil. At the WWE's 2018 Greatest Royal Rumble event in Saudi Arabia, the WWE held a 50-man Royal Rumble match, and Titus O'Neil was supposed to enter the match at number 39, but let's just say that Titus did not exactly make it in the ring when he made his barreling entrance. Titus O'Neil slipped in the most hilarious way imaginable as he ran towards the ring, sliding right under the ring completely after tripping. The commentators absolutely lost it, as did pretty well everyone watching this event. This is likely the most memorable moment of Titus O'Neil's WWE career, and it's without question one of the funniest entrance fails that wrestling fans will ever get to witness.